Montreal is so Greek. Vino que me to.
Oh my god, he's embarrassing me already. Montreal is so Greek because Parc-Ex, baby.
Yeah, we invented our own language. Broski, my Misa Stang does the quarter mom 8.2 seconds and I'll blow your D's off.
No one talks like that anymore, let's be honest. But the reality is,
we started in Parc-Ex, but now there's gonna be tzatziki all over the city.
Montreal is so Greek because
gyros! And it's not gyro. It's Gyro Malaka.
There's Greek restaurants everywhere in Montreal, but not just the big places that everyone knows. I'm talking about the little mom and pop place that looks like you're walking to Yaya's house to get a good Greek home-cooked meal.
Even the Kinesi are opening Greek restaurants now. But I like it, it's progressive. Nico!
The Greek mother's sitting on their balcony just watching everybody to have something to gossip about.
Yeah, the Greek mafia, a bunch of old ladies sitting on the balconies looking.
You don't want to mess with them.
And the pantoflas hanging.
They hang it on the wall as a reminder.
Yeah.
If you don't behave.
Yeah, badofla. Badofla is a sayonara. Pop!
You don't mess with the Greek women.
Let's talk about dating a Greek woman. Number one, I've never dated one because I'm scared of them.
Only one, the rest are mine.
Yeah, you like balls, huh?
There's a reason I didn't marry Greek.
We're the greatest lovers in the world. Once you go Greek, you freak. You go mad.
Nick, you're too much.
Why am I too much?
Look at your hat. You should be on an island. Off the Boat was written for people like you.
That's a good one. Hi, I'm Nick Drossos, self-defense fitness expert on YouTube.
And I'm Soula, Montreal real estate broker. If I can't find your house, I'll just shack you up with my yaya.
Oh, hello.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ωραία, ωραία αυτό κουπικλάκι.
If you're a non-Greek living in Montreal, chances are you've had at least one Greek person call you the N-word.
Malaka.
That's not always a bad thing.
Yeah, because you can say, ωραία, malaka.
That's good.
Or, ρετο malaka.
Not so good.
Or, if he tells one of these, no. That means you're the king of malaka. I'm proud of what the Greeks have done in Montreal. Our parents came here with very little, some with nothing, to give us a better life. And because of them, we have this great opportunity to live in this amazing country.
We're proud Montreal Greeks. Thanks for watching MTL Blurb. Keep supporting and...
lean on me, Greeks! This is a Montreal Greek's favorite pastime. Sitting down, having a frappe, talking about life, politics, and complaining about the world.
Well, complaining, maybe for the guys. Girls, it's more, let's plan the next bouzouki, right?
And the Greek girls don't work. They tsipteteli. Ωραία αυτό, γυναίκα. Ρίξου.